My name is Frederick Olo. I'm a fourth year Bachelor of Commerce student and I'm specializing in finance. I think Strathmore University is one of the best universities in Kenya, especially with the business related courses. So basically that was one of the reasons why I chose Strathmore. The recent trip to Switzerland was very informative. Having taken part in the internship, which involved being trained on the annual St. Gallen Symposium. It's a 100% student-run symposium. It brings different leaders from different countries to come and talk about different issues affecting the whole world. So we got a chance to get to learn how this symposium is actually held and all the planning and logistics behind this great symposium at St. Gallen. Having been trained on the different activities that normally take place before the St. Gallen symposium is held, we actually tried to fit it in a Strathmore University perspective, in that come up with a symposium in Strathmore that it will be almost similar to the one at St. Gallen. The culture in Switzerland, actually, it's, I think, one of the best that I've seen so far. And the Swiss people, they are perfectionists, I would say, as in they do most of the stuff to the best of their abilities. And I think this will also give me a drive to also do my best in every activity that I do with regards to my career. I think the university should continue to provide such opportunities to the students. It provides a great opportunity to go and learn about the different cultures and just to explore the things that are being done out there. It makes you kind of think out of the box.